Welcome to English at the Movies, where you learn American English heard at the movies. The movie Cyrano is based on a timeless French love story. Cyrano de Bergerac is a French army officer and famous writer. He loves Roxanne, but fears she cannot love him back because he is not pleasing to the eye. Roxanne says she loves Christian, a man she has seen but never met. Cyrano tells Christian that he will write love letters for Christian to sign and give to Roxanne. Listen for the words, a freak.
Pleasure to meet you, Cyrano de Bergerac.
You're a freak. Freak.
My dearest friend, I'd be very angry with you if you died.
What do you think describing someone as a freak means? A. Someone who is weak. Or B. Someone who looks different from others. Listen again.
Pleasure to meet you, Cyrano de Bergerac.
You're a freak. Freak.
The answer is B. Someone who looks different from others. A freak can also describe someone who behaves in an unusual way. It is an insult in almost all cases.